Hola, amigos. สวัสดีครับ
Broski, we're gonna check out the outdoor gym here.
Oh, wow.
Fucking old school stuff, I don't know even.
Is war?
No. Just in this park behind our condo, and it's hardcore old school man life.
Self-made. I can't imagine.
Still have to do the check-in.
I can see! Oh my god!
I told you.
Wow.
I mean, also, this is the people they don't know, but they have these kind of things here, you know?
This is for
kids. I swear they could place this. They have this in Germany as well and stuff, but no one uses this in Germany. No one. And here is literally like this. They're having like these park. There's always someone doing something, you know? So we're gonna check out this gym. If you can call it a gym, I would say, yeah, it's a gym.
Yeah, it's a public gym.
Good.
Do we have to pay something? Oh, the right now is free.
Check it out.
I need จ่ายเงินไหมคะ? ขอบคุณค่ะ. Okay, you can work out free here. He say yes.
I mean, the problem is that I'm looking a bit different than everyone else here, so everyone is pretty much staring.
Oh, your friends say hi.
Hola, amigos. สวัสดีครับ.
สวัสดีครับ.
ID, mate.
I say, how are you, my friend?
YouTube, huh? What is your YouTube channel? He's asking.
Oh, Joe Linder.
Joe Linder.
IG, me, my.
IG, my.
Joe Linder.
IG, my. He said, we'll go watch your YouTube channel.
Yeah, go. I mean, I'm just here doing this because I just arrived and I wanted to sit down. And then I wanted to show you just real quick that even this is some kind of exercise. But the truth is, the more heavy I would be, let's say if I'm a fat person, it would be more heavy for me, right?
What is your name again? He's asked.
Oh, asking. Joe. Joe.
Joe.
Joe. Oh, Joe. Huh? Don.
Don.
My name is Kim.
My name is Kim.
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 And you guys train here as well?
Nicholas. Hey, Nicholas.
Yeah, we are here. You know, this is Bangkok, Thailand, right?
Yeah, but
I don't know what you're saying. Okay, so let's check out the equipment here, right?
Yep. Good. This work good?
This is something like for chest press you could do, you know? Then this is some abs or some, I don't know, surfboard it says.
Very hot here.
Yeah, holy shit, man. It's crazy hot. But now we are here in the outdoor gym. This is it, pretty much. You can see hardcore. There's nothing fancy, no techno gym, no gym 80. This is, let's say.
Okay,
let's show us real quick. I just did some. See what they did? They didn't even make a Smith machine where you can train legs here.
Oh, the quad.
And actually, it's quite heavy though. Short range of motion. Then here we have, you can do dips.
Dips? Like that.
Then you can also here go and do more squats with this or like a military press. Then here you can see bench press assisted one. And here we got curl rack. Yeah, then we have some kind of mirrors. We have dumbbells, barbells.
Have for Chicago. Have the mirror for Luke when you work out.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Cool.
Very good.
Very good. Shape check.
Shape check. Then I just did all these bench press Then here I've seen someone training triceps. Also, you could do rows. I mean, this is awesome. I have to be honest, guys, you know, this is not, look at this stuff. This is like a, I don't know, rusty old hardcore. But if you don't have anything else, you know, you would be happy with this stuff. Like when there was COVID and everything was closed, you would be happy you have stuff like this to train. So if you're not happy with the stuff you got, you don't appreciate it. You should be happy for everything that you have, man. Because once it's gone, hey, look, 1 second. Let's show you here real quick. This leg press machine is fucking epic though.
Oh, papa, let's go.
I mean, it's really a bit difficult for me because I'm a bit big.
A bit big, yeah.
Oh yeah. This is like for small Thai people.
Let's go.
Crazy, bro.
You think how many kilo of that?
Oh, 2 stones and some metal plates. That's all you need to know. Weight doesn't matter. And then even here they have some kind of
boxing,
kickboxing, but I'm not into boxing. And then they have here for pull-ups, push-ups, they even have these kind of grips.
Be careful.
That you could do. And I can do normal push-ups, pull-ups. Now I got my shoes dirty, like really dirty,
yeah,
which is
what
really
I'm saying.
Bad.
Be
Holy
careful.
Shit, man. Yeah, this is not good. Don't mind the shoes, bro. And we'll take care of them very good. Then we have dips. We have more dips. Then we have a cross trainer.
Oh, yes. Oh, George. He's good. Like that, like that.
Yeah. Could do this all day. Not even close. I also, they have this thing. I didn't even see it yet.
What is that for?
I swear, you know, you could train a lot with your body weight only. I mean, you have to invent a lot of things. These guys are crazy, you know? They have all the equipment you need. Okay, let's see what else do we have. We have some kind of these for like back or for abs.
Abs?
Where you can lean over, yeah.
Can you show?
Like this.
One, yeah,
yeah, but I'm having a crazy hernia, you know.
Oh, my hernia,
I can't do.
Yeah, yeah, just okay. That's enough, okay, please.
Oh. Yeah, because camera woman always make me do some things that make my hernia worse.
Oi.
She's complaining I don't do the surgery, but I'm in Thailand and these guys don't know how to do surgery, so I can't do it here. For me, it's like this. If I can pay someone who is really good, I would rather pay someone more to have a good quality instead of pay less for shit quality. This is the next problem I have with camera woman. I would rather pay someone more who is more skilled. I mean, then we have all these kind of things.
What is that?
This is something I think you should stretch your back or something. I have no
idea. Like that?
Probably not. Then here, you see, you could do push-ups. I'm not gonna do it because also not too good for my hernia. Then we have, this is a negative decline bench press. We have an incline bench press. We're having flat bench press. I mean, let's do one bench press here real quick. So we have these. This one actually pretty heavy, I have to say. Ooh, not bad, bro, not bad. Okay, I mean, you get the point, right? We are here in Bangkok, Thailand. Where exactly, I have no clue.
Park.
Park, some park. And if you have the chance to come to this park, we don't know where it is, don't go there. I mean, I'm just kidding. In Lumpini Park in Bangkok, they have the same stuff, even bigger. If you want to find an excuse to not work out, you will find one. If you find a reason to work out, you will find a reason. Don't be a yet. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Adios, amigos. And chicas, of course.
Bye.
Oh, wait.
Oh, wait.
One more video with this one. This is literally like a deadlift. Okay, adios, amigos.